Dachau was opened in 1933 by Heinrich Himmler, originally for political prisoners, but eventually it turned into a concentration camp. While you walk the grounds and visit the museum, you get a glimpse of what life in the camp would have been like during the Second World War. A quick train ride and free bus ride will take you from Munich to Dachau in 40 minutes. It's definitely an experience and definitely an eye-opener.